In 2 miles, take exit 60.
AKA Red Handler Orphan Annie. So I'm on my way back from Good NY, and I am so excited to say that it is officially time for me to break my fast. I did 48 hours of water fasting between yesterday and today. So I'm finally able to eat and break my fast. So let's see what I will be having for dinner tonight. Today is day 12. I am having falafel, you guys. Falafel, veggies, and rice. So with the white and red sauce. So of course, you know, continuing on with my vegetarian meal. So I'm getting ready to dig into this because I'm real hungry. I'm about to dig into this because I'm real hungry. Probably not going to eat the whole thing because, you know, when you fast and your stomach shrink and your eyes is always bigger than your stomach. But, I'm going to eat something. Oh, yes. So,